become the Prime Minister of India, yeah, what you will do?
I would not focus on cows more than human beings. And then I would try to be liberal.
Okay.
And I'll try to make this country more accepting.
Okay.
And
to the world.
To the world. And also that it should welcome people and not look through a narrow perspective.
Okay.
And again, as I said before, that I would try to focus on real issues like the climate change, which is really bad if you go and research about it.
Okay.
Rather than focusing on things like how much do we hate Pakistan or how much do we want a temple.
Okay.
So I think it's useless. So.
Okay. Okay. Public के लिए जो सही है वो implement करेगा.
Okay. What you are going to do if you become the Prime Minister of India?
Prime Minister of India, yeah, there are so many things.
What you are going to do first thing?
First thing is like job guarantee should be there for
job.
Everyone who is getting graduate. You should have something.
Job guarantee.
Either job guarantee or at least some amount should be there after their graduation.
Yeah.
The guys who are earning more, they are not lazy, right? They want to earn more. So if basic income is there, then means they don't have to, you know, go here and there. You know, people who don't have any resource of income, they only become rowdy and they do the bad things. If you have a basic, you can go
further,
you can study or something you will do, right? Good thing.
So,
okay, if you become the Prime Minister of India, what do you will do?
First I'll stop the caste system.
Okay.
If you become the Prime Minister of India, what you are going to do as first thing?
Stop the reservations or SCST.
Reservations.
Reservations. I am from OBC.
If you become the Prime Minister of India, what you are going to do?
So I become the Prime Minister of India. First, economy. Second, jobs. And third would be like religious harmony. People nowadays think that India is moving towards somewhat like Hindu Rashtra.
Keep.
Somewhat like Hindu Rashtra. But that's not the truth. We should maintain harmony. Like we move outside, we see people. My best friend is a Muslim. So it's nothing like Hindu-Muslim rivalry. So these three things I would mainly focus
keep. Okay. Prime Minister of India.
I think I should focus on urban planning issues.
Urban planning issues.
No,
you are good.
Totally.
Okay. So, what you will want to do if you become the Prime Minister of India? Keep it near.
If I will become a Prime Minister of India, then missing the word actually. So, like Islamic and all religious problems and
okay, you will work hard to make the religious problems settled and for the job. You will work hard for making new job opportunity.
Like
next Prime Minister of
Kala
India.
Kala Dhan sab bahar nikalunga.
Kya?
Kala Dhan. Aur bhi hai na jama ho raha to wo sab pura bahar nikalta hu.
Bahar
nikal. Holiday.
Holiday for
weekly 4 days holiday.
Weekly 4 days holiday.
Allah rahi Allah.
You get all the super cash I must have been.
Like, to be honest, I might as well now change the entire political system and change the education system as well.
Minister of India, what are you going to do?
Kick out all the corrupted people.
Kick out all the corrupted people?
Yeah.
Everyone?
Yeah. As a Prime Minister, I will have a lot many powers as compared to President. Okay, so I have a different ministries in my hand. If you take
so what you are doing with?
Yeah, so I want to deal with like, if you take like education system, so many Ministry of Education, I will ask them to come up with some plan, all structured all the schools in such a way they don't have to they have to integrate their education system in such a way that private schools are able to provide, so that everyone have a quality education. So that is like first step in the terms of education.
So you will work hard to change the education system?
I'm not going to change anything. I'm just going to make it is in a process. Just you have to make it in a process. Once the process is done, definitely things will go better, things will happen better.
What you will do if you become the Prime Minister of India? As you said, the powers are different.
I should be pretty choosy enough to select the ministers
Okay. Who's coming? Of each, who belongs to each department?
Okay.
First of all, ella stage num ore importance nalgi nalla nalla barnam
illa nalla varu
you will
free education and free education
free education then what you are going to
do? So mainly all depends on how I serve to the people.
Okay.
Mainly I serve to the people, right?
What you are going to do first?
I mean, like, same answer, it's a corrupt, mainly the main it's leading in the corruption, right?
Okay, so you will remove all the corrupt people?
Yes.
That's
remove
GST part. GST. Okay. What will you do if you become the Prime Minister of India?
Nothing, whatever Prime Minister is doing, that's what I will do.
Nothing special?
Nothing.
Okay.